Hello guys, welcome back to my vlog. Today we are going to dinner at Koi Palace in Daly City, and this is my ugly sister.
First of all, this is my vlog.
We are here now. I don't walk in.
How's the soup?
Red.
Where are we going? Where are we going?
We're going to Faga. Right there.
This is the menu for Pho Ga.
Guys, so we're going to a different spot to eat because the wait at Pho was too long. So we're gonna go to this dumpling house. Can you tell us what this is?
Cabbage.
I think it's pickled cabbage, and these are peanuts. Salted peanuts. Ooh, our first entree is here. Thank you. Show us how it's done, babe.
Sauce. Mix a little bit of soy sauce. Just a little bit, like that. And then you put vinegar, black vinegar. And usually it's served with ginger like this, but today we're going to dig it out. We want the spoon because there's soup in the dumplings. And this is how I usually eat it. I bite off the top.
Is it hot inside?
And you slip the soup.
That is actually not bad at all.
Wallet, please.
Have my wallet. No, my wallet's in here.
It's my boyfriend.
Hi, boyfriend.
Okay, and now we are on the way home to my place. Okay, off we go.
Hey guys, so I just finished getting ready and we are about to leave the San Jose to check in at the Airbnb. I'm gonna leave Boba for a night. My little baby. Okay, are we ready? And now we're gonna go pick up Razika and we're gonna head to San Jose. See you guys there. Back, we are in San Jose now.
We're in San Jose for Jacob's 21st.
And they're struggling to get the gate open, but I'm gonna show you guys how this house looks. This is our Airbnb for Jacob's party. We'll be right back.
us a tour.
This is my lady cane.
Oh, it's hot in here.
Here's the bear that we killed for.
Just kidding, no animals were harmed.
This is where me and my friends are gonna be staying the night.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I knew I should have brought my cheetah print swimsuit. I could have had some nice ass shots here.
Everyone's not here yet. We need to set everything up before everyone gets here. Yeah.
I mean, come on.
Here, though.
Three boxes of pizza and one pack of cheese.
Who is this for?
Fail! Whoa! My alcoholic friends.
Look, it's lines.
Look at her. She cut all of this and now she's laying it all out. Somebody give her an award. You know what that means? So I came upstairs and this is me and Wei Tao's room that we're staying for the night, I think. And look at this shit, animal skin. I'm gonna try to record as much as I can of tonight. But if I don't, I just wanna say sorry in advance. Look, but I will try my best to record everything. She's still getting ready.
Cheers.
Finish his last. Be cool.
Got ready,
set. Ready, set, go.
Okay. 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 Pick it up now. Pick it up.
Come on, friends. Yes. Pick it up. Pick it up.
Who's last?
Really? Okay. What was that? What are you doing, sleeping? I bet!
Hey guys, it is the next morning. And all I can say is... it was a crazy night.
Am I an alcoholic?
Will
you go this?
Bye, friends!
Where are we going?
I don't know, bitch. Where are we going?
Oh, hold on, wait, stop.
Can you see yourself?
Look, I don't know if you see, but my eyes are so poopy.
Yeah.
I'm telling you, we had a wild night, guys. We're gonna get fun now.
No.
She broke a nail. Wait, show the finger. Same finger. Wow, that's why we're girlfriends. Not that funny.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go, guys. Bye, friends. Beat his ass! Beat his ass! Fuck him up! Okay, guys, we're going in the car now.